Violeta's father is actually not Bob, and in this video I will explain who he is. To start, Violeta has dark hair and doesn't look like her parents. In another video, I talked about a theory that states that supers are part of an experiment, which also explains why superheroes don't have more families. Therefore, Violeta does not have grandparents or someone to inherit her hair from, since one theory states that her real father is Justino, Helen's best friend, since he did have dark hair. In one scene, Helen makes a call in which they mention that they had not spoken in 15 years, which is consistent with Violeta's age, in addition to reminding her that she owed her a favor, which could be due because he never took care of his own daughter. And if that weren't enough, even though they were the best of friends, when he went to Helen's wedding, he didn't even attend.